The exercise we're about to do now is called a Russian twist, but this Russian twist is for beginners. So what I want you guys to do as beginners is to plant your feet on the floor, okay, cross it over, keep it fully extended, and then get the football and then rotate side to side, making sure you engage your core, making sure you breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth, okay? When doing this exercise, it's more about feeling the contraction in your obliques, okay?